We're following breaking news out of Winston-Salem, where the school district has suspended a teacher accused of indecent liberties with a student.
Jermont Terry is following the breaking details. And Jermont, last night you were telling us that the state was looking into the school district. Is this suspension somehow related to that?
Cameron, it's directly related. Now, this is the second suspension in 2 days. The Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools suspended Jason Ford late this afternoon. Now, Ford teaches at Wiley Middle. He's suspended with pay for allegedly having indecent liberties with a student. We're told the incident happened in May, but authorities started to investigate today, 4 months later, and that's why the SBI is investigating the district. Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools stands accused of failing to report crimes to the appropriate law enforcement agencies. So today, the teacher is suspended. Let's go back to last night. Forsyth County DA Jim O'Neill insisted the SBI look into the matter after the district failed to report at least 2 cases of indecent liberties which occurred on a school campus. The school board held a special meeting, and after 3 hours of meeting, they suspended its attorney. I should say they suspended its attorney, Drew Davis. Davis apparently reviewed the cases, including the one at Wiley, and we're told he recommended not to report this case to authorities. Now, according to the state law, all crimes which occur on campus must be reported to any law enforcement agency. As for the teacher at Wiley, this investigation continues. They're trying to determine whether or not a criminal act actually took place. And again, he remains on paid suspension as the investigation into this matter just started today. The SBI's investigation could take several weeks to complete, but don't worry, we'll continue to follow the details as they slowly come available. But that is the very latest that we have on this breaking details. Back to you.
All right, thanks a lot, Jermont. And you can find more on this story on WXII 12.com.